Okay, so this thing has been swimming around. Of course, as soon as I start recording, he disappears. I had a marlin swimming around me quite a few times. He passed me three or four times. And then, as soon as I start recording, of course, he disappears. Awesome. So, we have been back to our other island. One other thing I need to make when I get here is a shelter so I can save. I went and checked out another shipwreck over there. Found some other things. I gathered all of the fibers I could find on the island, and I also gathered all the rocks I could find. So we have quite a bit of stuff to work with now. Let's go ahead. Attach that there. Let's pull this up out of the water like so. So we got a couple gyrocopter parts. Let's just drop those there. Picked up our spear. Let's drop that there. Rocks. So we got one, two, three, four. Then we have rocks in here. Dump these here, like so. Got some more buoys, buoy balls. One, two, three, four, five, six, seven, eight, nine, ten. Okay, we got them all. Ooh, I really need to eat. Do I have my knife on me? Yes, I do. Let's slice up these snakes. I really didn't want to slice up both snakes. Because I wanted to keep one of them to hang out in my house. Oh, there's a booby ball down here, too. They're just everywhere. Let's pump that there. Where is our kindling? Of course, it'd be under that. Let's light this fire. Holy crap, what did I say? Alright, let's drop this. Put that up on there like so. Couple these real quick. Drop that back down there. Yep. Alright. Does that give us. Okay, that gives us a little bit. Let's drink some water. Just say where'd the tree go? Oh, I missed my old save already where I had a crap ton of palm fronds. From where I was just going from island to island. How does that not... That's gotta be a bug. The coconut gives you more food than the... The cooked meat does? Oh, we've already went to this one. I love that they named it Beepy. The watch. Oh, hey. I can probably get... Oh, you can't kill those? I thought you once could. Ooh, two label makers. Score. Is there anything up top here that we can get a hold of? There is. How do I get up there? Without, is there, there's nothing down there, right? No. I don't know how I'm supposed to get up there without getting, like, a tetanus shot. Is there a hole? Oh, there is a hole in the floor here. Sweet. Ooh, I saw you, Mr. Sharky. Where'd you go? I bet you ran. Chicken. Can we pick up the tires now? We can pick up the booby balls. We cannot pick up the tires. That sucks. Yeah, there you are. Mmm! Get some. Talking trash to a shark that can't really fight back. And you know what? I'm okay with that. As many times those sharks have messed with me, it's my turn now. It's kind of bummed that they come where I want. You hit them once and they leave. That kind of sucks. Okay, those doors don't open. This door does, though. Okay, where'd that door come from? There's nothing. There's absolutely nothing in here. Oh. Boy, oh boy. Oh, hello. Okay, let's see if we can condense anything down here. That for sure I know. Bam. Then we have, yep, okay. Bam. Actually, no. We'll put those in there. Didn't. Yep. Put those in there. Okay. Now we should have vehicle part? Was that in? Yep. Nice. And then we had that in there. Okay, that's good. Wasn't here, Claw, so we'll take that. Pick all these bad boys. Oh, no. Oh, wait. Hey, we have room to put something in there. Bam. Awesome. Cool beans. I like it. Alright, is there anything else on this here ship-a-rooney? Is there anything up there? No, okay. Cool beans. Alright, let's, not have a gigantic head. Is there anything down below? No, okay. Let's get back to shore! We gotta build a, shelter, we gotta build a hammer. And I'm pretty sure we still have to figure out food. Yeah, okay. I guess, worst case scenario, we could always just eat a ration. Because that used to be pretty OP before the most recent update. I know that much. So let's go ahead and drop this stuff off here. Let's see. Let's take a ration and see where that gets us. Yeah, okay. So that filled us up on thirst and gave us all but 2 bars for food. I gotta figure out food, man. That's gonna suck. Palm fronds. Add that to that. Got all these gyrocopter parts. Label maker. We had an empty one here, yes. Let's put that in there. And vehicle part. We'll just drop her for now. Alright. So we need to build a shelter. And for that, we need... There we are. 4 palm fronds. Lashing in wood. We have the wood. We have the lashings. One of those. Now we need to chop down one of these trees for palm fronds. Bam. Bam. I guess, as much as I don't want to, because I know it makes you, it can dehydrate you actually if you eat too many of the coconuts. But yeah, okay, so. I don't know. Seems like food is really buggy at this point. So let's get over here. Let's craft us a shelter. Bam. Let's go ahead and sleep tonight. And didn't sleep through the night. Alright. So, we need to create a hammer. And we probably need lashings for that. Did I not? There we go. So difficult to see at night. Wait, do I not have any? Apparently I don't have any wood. Oh, there it is. Craft a hammer. Bam. Hammer's in the backpack. Okay. What do we need to building? Can we build anything? No, nothing house-wise out of booby balls, but vehicles we can. Two raft base. Dude, we got everything we need for a boat motor too. Freaking awesome. Okay, so lashing, we can build two of those bases. Oh, that's not what I wanted to do. Some 1, 2, 3, 4, 1, 2, 3, 4. Build two of those. Let's build a raft base. Get this thing out in the water so we can do this. Come back! Come back! Oh, come on now. That's something I have never done. I've never attempted it with the raft system here. I'm thinking about making 3x3, so we need, how many tires does it make? Take two and three barrels. Okay, so where did I? Man, food is going quick. Drink up. What I need for smoker, because the smoked food lasts longer, so we need three. Okay, so I got everything I need for that too, so let's go ahead and chop this up for the sticks. Cloth. Okay, we need lashing. Bam. Where is those? Oh, we didn't make any spears. Well, let's make a couple spears. 1, 2. I'm guessing let's chop this up too. Let's get even four and find those pigs. That should give us plenty of meat. That's four. Alright. Alright, piggies. Now you're in trouble. Yeah, piggy, piggy, pigger. Oh, there he is. Got him. Where you think you're going, pig? I'm gonna eat you, pig. Three days survived. Oh, and we get leather from this too, so we can make a better axe. Leather in there. Go ahead and start this fire. Alright, let's drop that there. Attach that to the smoker. While that's cooking, let's go get this other freaking boar. Where you at? Here, boarsy, boarsy, boarsy. He was back this way for sure, wasn't he? There he is. I'm wondering how this is. There's that other snake. Wait. Where'd the pig? Oh, there he is. Take all my spears back and let's skin our prize.
Ah, oh, that's disgusting. Ugh.
Oh, now it's gonna rain. I dropped my knife. Okay, so I guess I can start building a shelter. Probably gonna make majority out of that. There's wood here. Ooh, that must be in our... Where's the hammer at? Ooh. Pretty brutal. I kinda wanna build my house off of here because it's the biggest open land. Oh my god, look at them waves. Build it up off the ground. Can we build it high? Yeah, let's build it high. Can I really not build more than one of those? Ooh, they took six? Ouchie. Oh, it took four. Wait, I had eight, didn't I? Oh wait, you can make planks. That's right. Okay, wait, how do you make plank stuff? Thingamabob.